Prayer for the Lonely from The Departed off of their album Adventus features guitarist Seth James on lead vocals. Here now is the story and the performance of that tune.
Obviously, we have a lot of guitar solos in all our songs.
Yes.
It's not... It just, in my opinion, Prayer for the Lonely didn't really require any sort of guitar. It just wasn't about that, you know. I don't think like the impact should be in a loud guitar. It just didn't seem to fit. And Steve Littleton just happened to be in the band, and he's just happened to be pretty awesome. So, problem solved. Pal, play, Steve.
Play on.
Just having the freedom to do what I want to do is awesome. These guys are accepting to anything I want to do. And that particular song just fell right in and felt natural. Very soulful kind of styles. Works for me, works for the song.
Lord, pick me up, dust me off. I've been running, but now I'm lost. I don't wanna be with this misery. Make it gone. Get me right, make me strong. Let it out, it's been too long. I don't wanna be this misery, make it gone. Take it out to the edge and let it fall. Give it back, I need it now more than before. If there's a way, the hardest part hasn't started yet. I don't wanna be with this misery. Make it gone. Take it out to the edge and let it fall. Give it back, I need her now.
Another good one from The Departed. Now stay with us, folks. Ray Wiley Hubbard is up next.